Hughes Power System presents a video demonstration of the FTU Recloser control cabinet, one of the building blocks for the ACR Recloser set. The main part inside the cabinet is the FTU protection relay unit that senses the faults and assists the OVX vacuum socket breaker to clear the fault on the line. Part 1. External cabinet components. Hughes products are built to remain in operation for more than 30 years without major maintenance due to the highest quality materials used in the construction. External cabinet of the highest quality stainless steel, thanks to its non-magnetic properties, completely eliminates the occurrence of any kind of corrosion, including electrochemical corrosion, over the entire life of the cabinet. Padlock facility handle protects from the unauthorized access. Special double roof prevents water or snow accumulation and protects the internal parts from the overheating in hot climates. The unit has inventive climate system for long-term reliability. At the bottom of the cabinet is the socket for a multi-core interconnection cable for OVX and FTU recloser control. Cable is fitted with IP67 specified industrial connectors. Connectors for antennas remote control and external power supply are located at the bottom. Specially designed protection lips remove rainwater from the bottom of the cabinet. Part 2. FTU protection relay components. Instruction with essential information is attached to the inside of the front door. A door alarm switch activates when the door is opened and sends the signal to the SCADA system. This feature notifies about the access to the cabinet. FTU cabinet has an advanced protection relay fitted with multiple microprocessors and digital signaling processors for high-end performance. On top of the protection functionality, the FTU unit has also built-in RTU functionality for easy SCADA integration. Protection relay is available in multiple languages. The display shows the information on the current status or operation. The menu buttons block contains buttons with function to select different menus and levels. The remote communication indicators block displays communication activities. Battery and lamp test buttons test all LEDs and the battery function. Power supply indicators inform if the line has lost the power. The fault indicators block has fault indicators in phases, under voltage, etc. Reclosing functions enabling buttons block turns on and off reclosing function. Local remote button switches between local and remote control of the recloser. Select button is a switch operation button with function select before execute. Here is a demonstration of the switch operation. First, push select before execute button, then push the operation button close or open. Next is a permanent fault for 4 shorts from the recloser. Part 3. Internal cabinet components. The FTU cabinet is designed to be compact with space for all necessary equipment. Protection relay has serial and IP communication ports. The lower part contains thermostat for the internal climate system, 24-volt UPS and battery charger and power supply, start button for the UPS in case of no AC input, rechargeable batteries of lead-acid AGM type or lithium-ion batteries for hot climates, communication unit, terminal blocks with measuring points for the current transformer, FET amplifier unit that drives the switch solenoid. The bottom of the cabinet has 5 drainage holes with microfilter preventing water gathering in case of any condensation. Key features of the FTU protection relay. Directional protection, negative sequence, sensitive earth fault, intermittent earth fault protection, distance to fault function, multi-port protocol communication, DNP3, DNP3 over TCP/IP, IEC 101/104, and optional IEC 61850. Built-in protocol analyzer for easy integrating FTU with SCADA system, built-in fault simulator with multiple sequences, large size memory for load profiling, event and fault recording, available disturbance waveforms with ComTrade format. Visit our website for the more details on the product. By designing and producing our own parts and components, we bring your individual ideas to life.